So recently, Twisted just hit 10 million total visits. Honestly, huge congratulations goes to them. It's amazing to see how far this game has come, especially since when I joined, the visits were well below a million. And in return, they made the mistake of giving us only high risks for 48 hours straight. Nothing would have actually counted towards anything, but that's fine because I didn't really break any of my records anyway. But I think it's safe to say that we've been living in a grinder's paradise. And for proof, during the 48-hour time span, I got 12 video-worthy chases, when the most I've ever gotten in a day before is like 2. So this is all 12 of those chases in chronological order, edited just so they would be normal videos. So yeah, this is gonna be a long one. So grab your popcorn, grab a friend, sit down and relax and enjoy. We're like 2 minutes into the event and there's already a 7.7k.
Oh my goodness. Oh god.
Bro just broke out the song. What was that? Oh my gosh. Okay, there's a mezzo. It's pretty big. It's big. It's definitely big. 7.6k already. It's gonna be 10 laps. No, but literally, who cares? It is a mothership though, so I don't know. Maybe the mezzo isn't that good, but then again, this formed off of like what, 7.2k? Dude, the server's full. Full to the brim. 20 people.
Oh, it capped. Yes, wait, that's really good. That's better than it being a 7.9k overflow.
7698. Okay, that is the... well, I guess I shouldn't be setting records or anything because, well, you know, everything's going to be a record. No.
Let me look at the mezzo. Oh, that's a good...
Wait, hold on. What's up with promo code?
Oh my gosh. Okay, this mezzo got really large, dude. It's growing a lot.
Yeah, this is growing like a mental amount.
I know. I don't feel the sickest.
What is happening?
Oh, touchdown. Okay. Touchdown already. Whoa, okay, that was really
okay, fast. not bad, I'll take it.
This could easily have been the mile per hour 20.
Okay, there it is, on the ground, it's kind of sidewinding. Yep, there it goes, okay, it's way bigger than that. Wait, there's so many people, like, right there, why am I so far ahead of everyone? Alright, I'm intercepting this one. Okay, I missed the intercept for this one, so I'm just gonna get out of here. Go to the newest one, because this tornado's like, what, barely big tears. If that, you know, it's orange.
Yeah, it's literally orange. I'm not going after that. Okay, maybe I should have taken a different...
Yeah, that one back there is not worth intercepting. I'm just gonna stay here. Or we'll leave here. Alright, it formed. It formed.
Formed.
I don't see it at all. Yeah. But then again, I'm in the fog.
Yeah. Oh no, it's actually kinda small. Wait. It's actually kinda small. It's not too bad. It's way smaller than I expected for this risk.
But yeah, this is probably gonna bust.
Yeah, I feel like it will. Or it's gonna be a nighttime chase.
Yeah. Either way, not what I want. How fast is this going? Yeah, it's going 60. It's going as fast as me.
Oh, I'm underneath it. I don't like that.
Dude, this is going as fast as me. Stop.
That's so sad.
And it's in a good spot, too.
Oh, touchdown instantly. Okay.
Oh, bam. Wow.
I just got out of it. Whoa, it's dropping really fast, too.
Oh my gosh, I thought I heard wind from the tornado, and then I realized that's in real life. That's terrifying.
Imagine your power goes out.
I would literally shoot my water bottle.
I laugh like Elmo. Why not?
Okay, yeah, no, I'm... why? I literally just got flashbang.
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah, I was on the red F-150. Where do I drop south to? Just this next road, and then I'm gonna... go wherever the tornado is. I'm just gonna go this way. I'm gonna risk it, and it's probably not gonna pay off, but who cares? Oh, it's the literal smallest possible funnel in the game.
Yeah.
So, therefore, that's massive.
Instant full stab on the lower bound. Very, very strong. Okay. 175. Okay, it's 175. That's what it is inside the funnel, but it's still strengthening.
Okay. Then this could easily be 300 plus in the future.
Yep. Especially because it just hit pink not long ago at all. Look at new map rotation. New rotation, literally right here. Literally just inside of this. Okay. Okay, that's gonna happen.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. I was not expecting that. Okay, there goes the warehouses.
Yep. Okay, I'm getting 186, 183. Rising back up again. It was just fluctuating. It's about to break 200. Whoa. I just saw the ring wrap grow. It's growing, but it's not
shrinking. Oh, my gosh. Yeah. Oh, okay. Bye bye, barn.
Yeah, no, the barn's gone, dude.
No, I mean warehouses, not barn.
Like, whoa, big spike. 196.
Okay, I'm just gonna buy a metric ton of probes.
200.
Put there one go. There, and then now I'm out of here. I don't like how this is 30, 40, and I'm not even in the windfield.
New rotation is set 2,700. 217. Whoa. It spiked. Watch out.
Okay, my probe is in the path.
Yeah. Dang it. My probes are leaving the funnel now. Or my one probe is, because I don't miss it.
Okay, my probe is nowhere near the funnel. I'm already in 140s. 160.
Yeah, I think I just jumped down. Nope. Drink
70, 180.
We're not.
218, 218. 215.
Okay.
221 is not safe to intercept.
Huge shapeshift!
Holy crap!
Other one touching down. The other one touching down.
Oh, wait, yeah. I thought there was a subboard.
No, that is so cool. There's just rain up there. Whoa! Winaska just started exploding.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
Yeah, Winaska's about to go.
Dude, you guys gotta run. No, this thing isn't safe for a TIV.
No, dude, you can't.
Don't boat spiked. 231. 241.
241. Okay.
Oh, hi.
Whoa, okay.
244. It's spiking.
Hi.
245.
Yeah, it's spiking a lot. Whoa.
247.
Okay, we might want to get out.
249.
Dude, look how big this thing is now. What?
Oh, wait. My probe is getting the winds of the wrong tornado now. I'm just going to slap a probe right there and get out of here.
I'm moving. Whoa. Windfall's down the road. Windfall crew, get out.
Okay. Okay. There goes the bar. Yep. My probe is right next to the bar. So it's about to...
Whoa. I'm literally watching the bar explode now. Jeez. 256. Someone got 256.
Oh my gosh.
Violent. Where did it shift to? Directly on my probe shift. Best shift ever. Gosh, okay, I just need to keep moving. I can't.
Oh my gosh! Absolute spike!
Jeez!
My probe is 196, 197, 198,
out of nowhere.
201, 202, 203,
yeah.
204,
okay.
210.
Rain wraps, that's insane. Oh, yeah. There it goes, 240. Okay. 249. Okay. It's weakening. The UB's exploding. UB just absolutely exploded. Out of nowhere. It's just gone.
Whoa. Okay, I spiked it in 247.
Oh, the other one's
it
pink.
It's like on top of a UB right now.
Yeah, the other one's literally pink, dude. What?
Dude, that tornado was ridiculously strong. I literally can't see anything. The rain maps that thick. What tornado? I can't tell.
I can't tell.
Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, that got big.
I don't know what the shape shifting. Oh, I got 5,100.
226. 232 spike. I don't know what I'm reading right now, but it's 235 miles an hour. My probes still have peaks of 249 and 247. Dude, my 247 one made 5K.
Yeah, same. I sure as hell rich we're gonna get off this one.
Both of them just shifted right for me. Okay, probe goes right there, and I'm out of here. Shoot. 40s.
Again,
glad I got out of there when I did, because that's already 85. Okay, 140s on my probe already. 150.
233. Okay, I thought it was dying. Nope, it's still trending. So it's around 243 miles per hour. Maybe 253. 236, so probably around 256. You gotta add around 20 for it to go. 239.
My probe already has 200. 235, still gaining.
258 scan. This could be 268, 278.
Oh, let's go. Spike. Big spike. Let's go. Get out of here.
278, 278.
280, 290, 290, 296. Big spike. 296. It's so close to 300. It's 4 off of 300.
Oh my gosh. It was literally 296. Oh gosh, I'm dead.
It's dead. Oh, lifted. 38 episode.
Okay.
But why did someone randomly rate like one deeper?
Dude, look at the track.
Oh, it was an EF5.
Oh my gosh, well yeah, it was officially an EF5. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. This is the next big risk. 7K forecast going up really fast. Early start and high cape to start off with. This is probably gonna be a max overperform. Let's go. 110 temperature, dude. It's a 7.4K. It capped 7407.
I'll be right back. I need to do something
degrees. Whoa. That might touch down. That is touching down. Okay. All right, I'm going to make a really risky move, and I'm going to go on this dirt road to try to intercept it. I'm intercepting it. Oh, wow, there's sub-vortices. This might be way stronger than I think it is. Well, okay, yeah, no, it's definitely way stronger than I thought it is. I'm getting 170s, 180s, 190s. Am I good? Oh, 193 peak. Dang. Dang, I was barely okay. That thing used to be 200 for sure. I'm out the back end, currently reading 151. There's another storm that spawned in another pretty bad spot, honestly.
I'm about to intercept this.
Yeah, you're gonna get the last possible intercept for that tornado. Oh wait, we could literally stay right here for the next storm. It's right on top of Sire right now.
That's down.
There it goes, it's on the ground. Not very big, but it's there. Oh wow.
130s.
I was stronger than I thought it was.
40s. Dying. Nope, strengthening again.
Why is it moving so fast?
I got 142 peak. That's stupid.
There's another storm by 10 killer. Let's go there. Okay, I don't know what was going through my head when I was recording this, but that is not that close to 10 killer. It is literally over top of Hazleton and Funkley, and it's nowhere near 10 killer. Yet I'm saying it's near 10 killer. How stupid am I? Another small mezzo up there, of course. It's being choked out really badly by 10 lamps right now.
What do you mean that mezzo's small?
Oh, whoa! Whoa, I did not realize how much I grew! That grew so much.
I was about to say, I'm pretty sure that's actually a big mezzo.
Oh, wow, it touched down. I wasn't even paying attention to that.
Yeah.
I can't see anything because of the hills, but I'm pretty sure it's growing the hook. Okay, this other one is red. It's wedging out. Oh, whoa, what is it hitting? Oh, Hazel. Oh yeah, that's a lot of debris coming up from Hazel. The wind field is huge. It's well into Hazel.
That's, oh my god.
Whoa. Why was there a power flash from not even a power line right there?
I don't know.
Okay, it's big.
Yeah, I know that.
There's a purple debris ball. Hazel is, yeah, floating. Okay. This probably isn't right, but oh well. I'm deploying it here anyway. Yeah, no, there's no way that this can be right. This shifted way north, didn't it? Dude, the entirety of Hazleton is, like, in the air. It's on top of one of the UBs, so if it is 200 plus, which it probably is, then that's gonna be an EF5. Oh my gosh, there's actually so much debris!
I can see it from here! I'm at, like, freaking Sneed!
I'm getting, 90 from quite far away, actually.
It's not even showing on radar. It's getting smaller. It is getting smaller.
Oh yeah, it shifted perfectly for me.
I'm a mile away from it, and I can hear it. Up around home, next to Hiram, and I can hear them.
ew, why? Oh, the wind field just got so small. I'm only getting... Why? I'm only getting 90 now. It was 161. Oh, it just died a lot, too. It could have been 200 plus in Hazel, though. Potentially an EF5. I'm in it, getting 153 right now. Oh my gosh! What the? Oh, what? Someone just landed next to me! I saw a charger smack the ground right there!
Again, I don't know what is wrong with my brain. That's a Vortex 2 probe truck. The furthest thing from a charger that isn't an interceptor.
Yeah, Hazel's like almost all gone. And you'll probably see me. I'm undeploying on an exit ramp right now.
Yeah, this is an EF5.
Okay, yeah, fire station is gone. That's at least 190 EF4. And once again, the fire station is 200 EF4, not 190 EF4. I don't even think a building in Twisted that's 190 EF4 even exists. Don't record it like midnight, kids. 200 EF4 on the fire station.
220 EF5.
Is there? Yeah, wow. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that was very unexpected. Dang, that's a Hazel EF5. What about the Wilmart? The Wilmart's probably EF5. Oh, yep, that's all gone. There's a flingy debris piece.
So where is the slingy piece?
It's this little white piece with windows.
Is that enough? What the heck was that?
Move out of my way.
But you need to take pick of the gorilla. Come here. Look, Galila used a taint.
Dude, your feet flapping around when you walk is so stupid looking.
It's so much better when it's like flying though. Galila. That's a big tweet.
It's a 7200 and it's still going up, by the way. It's going to hit something.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, just cap 7285. First storm is below cap thermos.
Just let us know. As soon as it says, as soon as you say big mezzo, I will join.
Oh my god! It's so big! Oh my god! The hook is massive and it's almost the size of it. It's so big, dude.
This is already
going to
be a big
tornado. If this wasn't overcast, this would have been so much better.
Yeah, this could have been an 8K if it wasn't overcast.
Yeah. It looks like
Am I actually seeing this? Oh my god.
Yeah, that's it.
This is going to be a WEG touchdown automatically.
Yeah, it's already growing the hook so much.
We gotta use the WEG-o-meter for coding.
Maybe.
Oh my gosh, look at that funnel! Holy crap!
Do you see it?
Yeah, the funnel was already like, I think it's the bowl wedge funnel.
No way. CLO TVS, no touchdown, backhand at 3.6, dude. That is not normal. That is not normal.
Oh, it's yellow TVS, no touchdown, though, so this could be, like, actually mental. Like, this could be a 300. Dude, the mezzo's almost over me. It's going to hook. It has been. It has been for a while.
It's going at so much. I'm surprised it's not even down yet.
Look at that funnel!
Can't see it.
Oh, touchdown, I think.
Yep, that's on the ground. Oh, my God!
Wedge. Two laser ring. Red TVS
touchdown. What is this?
I hear it. I'm gonna get swallowed up by this thing.
Okay, be careful. The wind field is freaking massive.
It's already ripping up stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, wind field. I'm prepared for the early.
It shifted north.
Prepare for early bird spikes.
I'm moving this too.
It's spiking as fast as my car is moving.
Okay, I'm putting a probe down and I'm getting the heck out of here.
Yeah, there's debris from the barn.
The wind field's fading away. It's fading away.
That
mage
is getting stronger on the inside.
Right. Whoa! Why do I have enemies? I'm dead! I'm actually dead! Stop!
Big spike! Mega spike! Mega spike!
I died!
Oh my god! Oh wow! Oh! Another spike! Another impressive spike causing Winoska to blow up.
150s.
Oh wow, Winoska disappearing.
Oh, the other mezzo was massive too.
Oh god.
Oh my gosh, this is getting big. This is getting big. It's already almost a mile wide.
It is a mile wide. Oh, okay. Oh.
1.4 back.
Oh, that shape shift.
Oh, it's 200. 199, but same thing.
I gotta move. Go. This thing is huge.
Broke 200.
I'm just gonna get. Oh my gosh, this is a headache for here, Rob.
Oh my gosh, I see it, dude. I could fly my drone all the way to the rain rapids. It's huge.
209, I'm now entering the funnel. 211, I'm
not
dead.
It is going to hit another mega spike.
I'm dead.
216, 218,
I'm dead. See ya.
Ding,
ding. 220.
Open up the drone.
Tiv is
dead. Oh, wow.
222, 24, spiking.
The scale of this tornado, dude.
It's so over 200, but it definitely started dying.
Could see a spike.
Oh yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen. It's probably gonna spike. Yep, like that. Okay. Small spike.
You guys lit.
Wow.
Alright, where is that spike at, dude? Come on.
There's another mezzo headed for Peshtigo.
Just spiked a little bit.
With 2.8 back, it could be there. That back looks like a 1.5 back.
It's going back up again.
It's fluctuating between like 202 to like 212.
Okay, it's under 200 now. It's
200
on the
dot. New warning is 1.4 back. 1.4 back in.
Under 200.
That's 1.5 back.
Oh, whoa. Multi.
Multied up?
Is that, yep, that it was is like
192, 194, 199?
Oh, yeah. Big spike.
Oh! Spike. Run!
211 max.
The wind field had to have skyrocketed when it did that. Oh yeah. Wait, that's not a tornado yet? Okay, I'm going there. Yeah, it's touching down right now.
Yeah, two laser drain map.
I don't think it has it definitely has a funnel. That's a huge drill bit funnel.
Touchdown. Chance about to get hit. I need food. I need to get to vehicle.
Oh my gosh, it's so big. It's a wedge on touchdown.
It is. The other one is?
Yeah.
Extra Viroqua.
Another brand new storm hibbing lineup.
Is that new?
Is that the mezzo? Oh my gosh, it's massive. Wait, again! Oh, what is that shapeshift? That's a big shapeshift.
Is it going down north?
No, it's going. It's going like right for me. It's going like through northeast. There's a farm about to get cored.
Yeah,
what is that? Is that a multi? Yep.
Oh my god.
The barn is gone. The farm is like completely gone. Okay. I'm out of here. Hey, why is my car stuck? Stop.
Spike.
Why? It's 165. It's dying already though. Basically what happened after this is I went to the wrong storm. I went over to the Hazelton Hills to try and intercept a low-end pink TVS tornado. It was around 150 miles an hour. And then Bedore got cored by a massive 200-plus tornado, and I completely missed it. So, yeah, fun times. And after that, I went up to Chandler and slapped my house, of course. Hey, why am I in Vera?
Hang on.
It's like orange. Go. Get there.
Wait. Oh my gosh. I'm at Hazel, dude. This is going to suck. Go.
Another storm in Welchenville. Oh my gosh. It's literally growing so fast. I have to get there.
No, it's spiking. It's spiking on me. It's spiking when I'm trying to pass. No.
Wait, I'm dropping stuff. No. Chicken.
No.
What is the back? The back's a 1.2.
I didn't make it.
That sounds like something you would do.
That sounds like a you problem, chicken.
Yeah, that too.
No way, that's 180 already. No. What? This is going to become 300.
Oh my god.
And New Mezzo's huge too.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Is giant.
All right, I'm going to use the Tundra to chase. Hopefully I don't die. I see the left edge, but I don't see the right edge. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's huge. It's huge. 1.4 back.
All right, going for dash.
I'm just
going
to put a probe in the path of this and leave, really.
Oh, touchdown. We have touchdown. What if it shifts north?
No, it's very easily could shift. Dude, both tornadoes are right here. This is so cool looking.
Oh, the other one went north. Yeah.
Imagine just like vapid.
If this one goes north, that's an easy Hiram slab.
Okay, I need to go because I'm south of it.
Or I'm getting winded.
It did. It went north. 1.2 back already. That's nowhere near a mile wide, though. Like, no, that's such a small problem.
Wait, is that other one reshifting? It looks a lot wider.
Yeah, it had to have re-strengthened. It's about to spike, most likely.
Yeah,
it's about to. You need a shapeshift.
What? It's no longer PBS.
Oh, wait. Please, no. Don't be a 7.6K boss. Please.
It's probably going to be like a recycle.
Okay, but the other one's still reshaping. Yeah, because
there's a Dow, so it's accurate. Yeah, it's just dying. Oh, you can see the other one in the back.
Yeah, you can see that.
Well, that's an epic screenshot.
Yeah, no, I'm getting one too.
Whoa, that's so cool. They're both just...
Wait, measure the new back one to see if it's... Dang it, I can't see.
Definitely not. It's a 1.2 back still, but it's not the PDF. It's orange.
No, I'm talking about the old one.
Oh, look at that. Like, shapeshift. Oh my gosh. It's like double.
You could see the strengthen again.
It's like double.
Yeah. Actually, that's probably what this is going to do. Just like a random rapid re-strengthen.
Yeah, it's 1.1 of the... New storm. Go to there.
Wait. Oh, that is insane!
2 miles exactly. Winter.
Imagine just driving up the Hazelton Hill.
I've never seen that before. That's
window,
sick. Oh my gosh, wait. The other one's in the best spot ever. That could be a hidden core and slab. Easy.
Okay, this thing's not recycling.
I think there's a mezzo. It's small. No, please don't. I think I'm seeing stuff maybe. I don't know. Is there a rot?
There's rotation.
It's small, I think. Yeah.
Really the one really good spot.
I had decent.
It's probably going to be a drill like that.
It could go. Is that other one you shuffling?
I don't know. It's
wait. Okay. Actually pretty good. Never mind. It's not too small, not too big. It's in the middle.
There's still no more.
Hi, Chris.
Oh, hi. Again.
Everyone died.
Everyone died? Oh, that's sad.
Other one.
Oh, yeah. The
mezzo's actually huge now.
Dude, no. Wait, no. The mezzo's huge. What are you talking about?
Oh, my gosh! Yeah.
Wait, what?
You alive. I'm trying to miss another Hazel
spot. Oh, what? Okay, I'm in the windfield. I'm getting winds. The windfield just exploded.
Yeah, it just
Someone just died. Someone died.
I have a probe on a dirt road and a probe on Keysota 40. 170s, 198.
Is it
189
now?
Right now. No. A 198 peak, a 194 peak, and then my other probe's not going to be there. Oh gosh, there it is. It condense. It's huge.
It wasn't necessarily a bust.
It wasn't a bad chase, just like the footage was terrible.
Yeah.
Whoa, it spiked back up to 190. Definitely way wider than that. Oh my god!
How wide?
Dude, it's 41 feet away off of a mile. Alright, whatever.
Dude, the mesodelt south is growing the hook. It's a 3.3k back over hipping. That thing's giant. I spawned
okay,
a
we gotta
high
go. We gotta go.
Oh gosh. That thing is huge. My voice just cracked. Like the worst I've ever heard it crack.
Dude, you're lucky to be in Hiram. I can't even see it. All right. My gosh. I see the tornado.
Yeah,
it's literally huge. Looking at that thing normally, you'd think it'd be pink. Alright, so I realized something earlier this morning. For tornadoes to get, like, actually mental, they have to spike early. It's already a mile back. The hook is already huge, dude.
It's red TVS now. The hook is already huge, dude.
Alright, if it's already red, then I think we're good. Oh my gosh, it's already a pretty big wedge. It's due west of me, so I might be able to get in front of it to intercept. Okay, to my surprise, I'm, like, actually in front of it.
I have a feeling. New storm. Good spot. Really good spot.
Okay, let's go. This one just spiked big time. Yeah, it just got way bigger. It just spiked big time in size and strength.
It is red now, though, and there's a doubt, so...
Holy crap! Get me out of here. The wind field on this tornado is huge! I see the other mezzo. It's not very big. I mean, it very could easily do that because we have 7,700 cape.
Okay, look at that thing. It's literally darting, dude. It's moving 50, but I feel like it's gonna speed up soon. Don't hit another vehicle! Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, I didn't realize that tornado down there spiked, dude. Got up to 142 on one of my probes. It's on the back end now. The other one is rated 145.
Oh, okay, big spike up here, big spike. Yeah, it's red. Look at that shift right at hipping. It's going right for hipping, dude. That's kind of sick. Right, my internet is actually barely alive right now. So.
Yeah, I can tell by your voice. It doesn't sound great.
Okay, it's orange. It was red, now it's orange. I think this thing actually is about... I think this thing's done, dude. It just lost a second layer of rain wrap. It's shrinking rapidly.
Dude, I'm like perfectly following the same path as this dominator.
Okay.
Dude, I'm not even predicting where he's trying to go. I'm just doing my own thing, and he's just perfectly with me. Oh, go, Hazelton Storm. What? Hazelton Hook.
Storm. Oh, whoa, that happened fast. Go there. Oh, I saw the mezzo. It's medium-sized. It's not huge, but it hasn't been warned yet, so it's actually probably good. 2.9k back. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Oh, wow. I see it. That's actually bigger than I thought it would have been. This is probably going to be on the stronger side of things.
Jeez, dude. That's about a girl on the hook.
Okay. That's actually getting like mildly huge. It's headed right. Like, it's literally dead for Hiram. This is probably going to be the type to shift north because it's already shifting.
This is very similar to like the 1.02 that we had. The one that was like
except the 1.02 was like well on the ground by this point.
Yeah, it was well on the ground. Hazelton like 190 or at least. Like.
Yeah. Oh wait, this isn't gonna have a funnel, is it? No. It's
no.
The, oh,
there,
oh
it is.
There it is.
Big funnel, huge funnel. Oh, pink TVS. Jeez.
Dang. Already?
Yeah, I'm 90% sure it's supposed to be out because it's up. Man, let me see what is this. How big is the back of that warning already? 1 mile already.
This is the type of tornado to go 300.
I just got run over. Oh, that's you.
I don't know if I should save my probes and, like, do a line segment type of thing. It's a Tori. Oh, for Hazel.
Yeah, if this thing was moving faster, I would probably place a probe down and go to Hiram, but I feel like it's going to die before Hiram, or at least puke way before Hiram.
I don't know. How slow is it going?
It says it's moving 30, but it's also
says it's moving
90,
30, so it has to be
4,054, of course, just under a mile.
Bro.
That's so close to a mile.
Hey, what does this Dow got? 183. 190!
Whoa. Okay, that's definitely...
Oh, that's on probes. That's on probes. Okay. I think I'm just going to do a scatter drop because there's no way that this thing is going to...
I don't like how small the wind field is. I can get really close to it, but like I'm getting winds now. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, I'm only getting 30, but that happened out of nowhere.
Okay,
I remember you said out of your fusion.
Yep. I just wanted to get a probe there.
Yeah,
now
I don't know.
I'm out of here.
I don't think I'm...
If this Winfield spikes, I'm literally so dead.
Oh, 215.
Dude, yeah. What is that V2 doing? How dumb are you?
Don't crash. 124. Okay. Whoa, okay. 150. That happened really fast.
170. 180. 190.
239. 200. This is
242.
Really
what the heck?
That's really strong. This is definitely a type to break 300. Are you kidding me?
Ah, come on. I tied it and then dropped like 4. 250. 260.
Okay, 260. There we go.
Okay, 271. This is on the strongest, strongest top 10% of tornadoes.
This is like getting extremely rare, and it's just stationary over the probes now.
Yeah.
275.
Dude, what is that shapeshift? It just shapeshifted into a massive drill bit.
Oh my god.
277, it spiked. 281.
Okay, someone's fine. Oh, Winfield Grove. Winfield Grove. What? Groove? Get out of here.
No, stop dropping. It's dropping so much. No. Stop. Okay, it's going back up slowly.
That's probably the shapeshift. That's definitely a shapeshift.
Oh, yeah. It turned into a massive drill bit. That's definitely what caused that.
What is the back on that? This could actually be over a mile. It's a 1.5 back. This is over a mile, and it's this strong.
Oh, yeah. This is a mile easy. 285.
287. Battle break 300. Here we go. 288.
All right. 289.
Nine. Battle break 290.
290.
Yes, there we go. 290.
All right, let's go. This is going to be three. Oh, come on. Stop dropping. It's still like well over probes. Okay, 292.
Okay, no winds just yet. No winds here just yet.
Alright, 2 miles an hour before it's tying the strongest of the chase. Okay.
95, here we go. Come on.
Stop dropping.
It's one.
296. That's the same as the other one.
Tying the strongest yet. Tying the strongest out of all of the events so far.
Yep.
Don't you dare.
Okay.
Nope, hang on. Come on.
Dude.
1 mile away. Literally a mile per hour away. Just one.
296.
No way.
Is it actually dropping?
It's gone. It's literally done. There's no way.
Dude. Another 296. Dude.
Oh my gosh. That kind of hurts.
Dude.
It's crazy with this tornado. We're looking at 264 is weak. Oh, it just spiked, though. Spike!
Oh,
big spike!
Dude, okay.
Huge spike.
That massive spike. Oh, yeah, I could definitely see it.
I'm just going to park here on Keysota 41.
Yeah.
This thing isn't dying anytime soon.
Oh, no.
This thing isn't dying until, like, 4 a.m. forces it, too.
Yeah.
What is there another hook behind this one for? Here, let's see. Are thermos still capped?
Know.
Oh, wait. No,
no.
No.
Yeah, not even close.
Alright.
There might be two storms that form, by the way. There's a second hook in this, I believe.
Oh yeah, there definitely is. Okay, 100%. That's gonna be a twin type event. Stop! Yeah. It spiked! Stop!
Of course, when
I'm dead.
There,
I'm literally dead.
Oh my gosh.
I drove past
it
thinking it's 17 mile an hour, I'll be fine. But no, it just spiked to 120.
Bro, oh my gosh.
Dang!
Yeah.
1.14. I thought it would be a little smaller than that, honestly.
Same. I thought it was going to be like a 1.05. Or
yeah, I thought it was going to be in that range, in between 1.01 to 1.09.
Yeah, something like that. I didn't expect it to be a 1.14.
Yeah.
It didn't seem that large. I mean, it was large, but like, it didn't seem that crazy.
Yeah.
Can't.
But yeah, it literally peaked on our probe, so yeah, 296.
Yeah, direct peek over probes. I don't see any ground scarring. There's no way to already despawn, right?
The ground scarring despawns really fast compared to everything else.
I didn't think it despawned that fast, but I guess so.
Alright, dang, I'll take it. That was way better than I expected it to be for a 7.7K.
Yeah.
I thought this was one of the beam storms.
Hitting lineup, so.
Holy crap. If that's the hook.
It overperformed. 7200 still going.
Oh, mezzo. Oh, that's actually kind of big. Oh, and that's the mezzo that it either expands or stays the same.
Oh, wait, that's the wedge mezzo. 7265, it caps. 3K warning.
Oh, that's touchdown.
Yep.
Oh, it's not even taking leaves off of trees. Never mind, it's snapping trees.
It just spiked from green to orange. I don't know what it's doing, but then again, neither of us have a Dow out. Yeah, honestly, I'm just gonna
screen shake.
Throw down and then go further. Oh, wait, no, that's dying. 90% of my money is just eights right now. It's 2788888. Another storm in like the exact same spot though, so let's go for that. Alright, come on, let's see. Mezzo. Oh my gosh, I think it's massive.
Oh, why is it actually big?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh! Look at the one in the back!
New Mezzo's the target. I don't care about that thing. Oh, what? Already on the ground?
Alright, this is actually kind of big.
It's still strengthening, so that's a plus. Oh my gosh, look at the hook on radar. It got huge.
In a second, maybe some star though.
Oh,
wow, that was a mile wide. What?
The rest of this day was a massive bust, and that second tornado was really the only good one. The rest of the tornadoes of this day had really great potential, but they really just died instantly. So that really concludes day six.
Oh, crap. Literally. It's already like a 7.6K. Hold on. What?
Wait, what?
That's going to be well in a 7.6K. That's going to be this like a 650.
Yeah, what?
Bro, you think, please go to 8K. Shut up. That's not. Okay, that's a 12. That's a 12 a.m. cap for sure. But
okay, 8 cap to cap.
All right, 7643. So that's still really good. Oh, yeah. 2400 start. Oh, what? How is that already on the ground? That charger color is sick. Wait, I just realized that's like a default color.
Oh, this one's fine. This one's fine. Where is that? Not bad. Wait, that's so weird.
Not bad.
It's like on the little like. Whoa, that's so cool.
Dude, the first tornado was literally 795 feet. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, it's huge. Whoa! Wait, that's actually...
Holy crap. Holy crap, that's already almost growing the hook. Are you kidding me?
Dude, this has the biggest potential ever to shift north. Like, literally ever.
If it does, that's like an easy Wadena hit.
Dude, look at this.
Yeah, it went more south.
It was orange for a second. Yeah, it went more south.
Wait, why is this actually, like, looking at that, there's a tornado on the ground on radar. Oh my gosh! Ew, it's lowering.
It's a, like a floater, but like, it's giant. It's lowering. It just lowered more. It's, the funnel's getting kind of engulfed. No, it's going north. It's going north 100%. Go, 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 go. Oh my gosh, yeah, look at that. Literally the most dead-on Hiram hit. Like,
the funnel does not exist anymore, by the way. Why is it on 40s, 50s? Stop. Stop.
What's happening? What's happening?
Stop. Stop. Okay. Stop.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. It's Hiram time.
It's Hiram time. No, I go building.
Dude, last time I tried hiding the building, it was not a good idea.
Yeah, but you made it in way too late. See, now I have a brain. I'm using my pro cam.
No, I have a brain.
It's spiking lower bounds.
Power's out, Hiram.
Oh, power flashes. Already getting 50. Whoa. 60. Whoa, oh my gosh, yeah.
Dude, okay, Hiram is literally about to explode.
Oh, yep, there goes some of the buildings. Power
oh, there goes my car. My car is gone.
Okay. Oh, whoa, there it goes. There goes a... Oh my gosh, yeah. It's, like, actually exploding. Lower bounds are getting destroyed. There's just roofs flying everywhere. Everything's gone.
There it goes.
Literally everything's, like, gone.
I really want this field to explode right now. The tornadoes got killed.
Okay, oh my gosh, it's literally just roofs like and walls flying everywhere. Everything's gone.
Dude.
Dang it,
life.
Oh my gosh. Oh, it literally just exploded. It literally just exploded.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Everything's gone. Literally everything's gone. There's nothing.
Dude.
Oh my gosh. It's all just gone.
That's EF5.
What?
That's EF5 easy.
Everything's gone. There's nothing left.
Wait,
there's
what? I got
left.
Killed?
Yeah, it's like completely gone.
But I was
gone,
under the
dude.
Stairs. How'd I die?
Yeah, there's so much debris. Oh my gosh. There's just...
Oh my gosh, I just smacked my face on a tree.
Bro. Okay, 191 peak. I think
it's fluctuating and it just started going back up again. Down.
Oh my gosh, I don't think I've ever seen anything like that in Twisted before, ever.
192 new peak.
Yep, I'm seeing walls.
194.
Okay, I'm in it.
195. It's just slowly going up.
Okay, 206. 208. I'm about to go. Oh, yeah, I'm gone. It's doing a crazy spike. 218.
222. Hiram is max slab. 43
is
spiking.
Whoa, whoa. Massive spike. It's just 1.7. It's literally 1.7 back in.
Wait, so this could be a 1.3 right now? Are you kidding me?
It could be, yeah. Yeah, there's a 3.2K back.
Oh my gosh, I might even go for that then. Oh my gosh, I see it! It's the size of the hook!
Okay, this chase is not over then. Let's go. No! I just realized my house is getting hit by the iron one. No!
Oh, rip.
Dude, look at the hook! Oh my gosh!
I can't see the actual tornado. I'm lying. Yes, I can. That's massive.
Unless I'm-
How is that or- Oh! Oh! North! North! No way it's actually going north!
No way. No way.
That's easy Waukesha hit. Dude! Holy crap, this thing better get really strong. That's an easy Waukesha slap.
Is that the funnel? There's no way I just saw the funnel, right? That was the funnel. It's a really small funnel, but it's actually giant. Like, it's the smallest funnel mesh, but it's still huge. I can see it. It's still giant for being that small. Oh my gosh. What?
How is it giant for being small? I don't understand.
Oh, it's growing the hook. It's growing the hook past 5.8 right now. Oh gosh.
Okay, yeah, that's going to be a mile easy then.
Yeah, so that's a 5.8.
Dude, that's an easy Waukesha hit. I'm going there now.
5.9. There it goes. It broke the 5.8 barrier. This thing's going to be relatively mild wide if it keeps doing this. We could easily see a 1.2, 1.3.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, the hook is huge.
That's way larger than
I need to buy a probe.
6.2. Still growing.
I'm buying the little red probe because it's the best one for
kids. It just did a massive
strike. Oh my gosh, I can see it. That's an easy 1.3.
What? I see it. I can see it. Oh my gosh.
That's an easy 1.3. I see it. It's literally massive. What?
Oh my gosh. It's literally.
Dude, that's going through on OBS, right? Yeah, you can see that clearly on OBS.
It's a 1.7 back already, exploding again.
Yeah, that's a 1.3.
What is that? Seven mile hook.
Waukesha exploding. Easy Waukesha. Right for Waukesha.
Yeah, it's going to be right for Waukesha. It's giant!
Dude, what is actually happening?
This is, like, insane. Oh, growing again, 7.1.
Dude, this is the
I
most,
can see it!
This could it's be giant. Even a 1.4. Actually, what is happening?
This could keep growing. If this keeps growing, dude, I can only imagine. Right, it's literally 7.1.
Oh, you're right in front of me. Hi.
Oh my gosh, look at the new warning. How large is that? How large is that new warning? Oh my gosh, it's a 1.8. This could be a 1.8. Look at the hook just explode. The hook exploded so much. It's an 8.1 hook right now.
This could
easily be like a 1.5.
This could grow to one of the largest tornadoes I've ever seen.
What is
that hourglass?
Oh, this might be one of the largest tornadoes of the event. It's actually just... It's still growing, dude. Look at the hook. Look at that hook.
Dude! I don't think this is going to equal Waukesha anymore, but that's still mental.
Oh, I could just see it. It's... Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, what? We need a new warning. We need a warning at this peak. I really need to know. It's starting to like steadily weaken, I think. Like very slowly.
There's a Dow.
Yeah. 260 on Dow they got.
That's 280s then, most likely.
I'm gonna get close, but I'm gonna do that skin. I might sacrifice myself for this, but I'm gonna try this.
Ow, I just got flashbanged. Here, I'm gonna try to go to the hail core. That could be mental.
Oh, shape-shifting is getting larger. It's a larger funnel now. It's literally huge.
Oh my, it's the biggest possible funnel in the game. We've got a 1.5 on our hands.
Okay, it was an 8.4 hook at its peak. Now it's a 7.6, but it's still ridiculously large.
I think we have a 1.5 on our hands. That was literally insane. What is that back end? Still a 1.8 back. No, that's measured wrong. That's too short. Oh, the other one lifted. The other one lifted. 1.32. Holy crap.
What? Whoa. That is way, way, way larger than I thought it was.
Yeah, 1.32, what? And that's way smaller than this one. I don't know. I didn't see that one off the peak because I was.
Oh, I saw it. It was way smaller than this one.
Yeah, I think Waukesha's fine.
Yeah, look how much smaller it is. Dude, the fact that this is a 1.5 warning and still a 5.8 hook and it looks this small is actually insane. Well, windfall growth. Rapid windfall growth. Very rapid. I'm already getting 130, 140, 150, or just under 150. Oh my gosh.
Waukesha could actually easily get hit here.
Yeah, that windfall growth was ridiculous. It could easily hit. I think it's still over 180. I see snapped debug trees. Okay, I'm gonna be-
It shifted right for Waukesha.
And it was kind of like the
most mental- Oh my gosh, I hear the Waukesha tornado sounds. It is a miracle.
What is that? Who's working at the National Weather Station? Look at the, like,
hourglass. Ew, 4.9K. That's
it lifted. Oh my gosh.
Don't say anything. Yet,
but, dude.
All right, there's the 1.3.
That's so...
Oh my god!
Dude, the fact that's all even, too. 3 miles, 1.5, 3 miles.
Why are the tornado sirens on here? Literally, shut up. Yet another day.
Yet another day.
Yet another chase. It's an absolute bean, dude. Let's see this mezzo.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, see the mezzo. It formed at 7K, so...
I have a feeling the mezzo is not going to be that big. Fat mezzo.
It is? How do you make anything out of that?
Wait, no. That's not the bad mezzo. It's just really tiny.
Oh, it's way over there. No, it's like actually a little tree.
Oh, TVS.
Green TVS. Why did we just say the same words at the same time twice just then?
Why is like everyone right here? There's like three chargers and four tech two and 454.
Everyone's there.
No, I literally just capped. Okay.
Did. Yeah. Okay.
Booth.
Wait, not Wait, 10 laps.
It's not 10 That's laps. I'll take it. I'll like, take it. That's good. That's good. I'll take it.
Oh, touchdown.
All right, there goes.
Very tiny funnel.
For the that's like the Wait, like actually, one funnel that like doesn't have a name.
Why are there particles flying at my face?
I think I'm just going to probe this in my charger for now. There's so many people, dude.
Okay, I'm going to deploy here on it. Did the windfield just grow? Because if so, I'm dead.
Yeah, the windfield just spiked.
Oh, yeah, it did. Oh, okay, charger, you might want to get out of here. Oh, Vortex probe truck. Buddy, you might want to... Got struck by lightning.
Yep. That's like the first time I've got struck by lightning this entire, like, 48-hour thing.
I know. That's kind of crazy.
I got a 132 peak on my probe.
Yeah, I got 129. I think I missed the peak of it I've ever seen. Dude, oh my gosh.
Oh, wait, sorry.
Was that you?
Yeah, that was me.
Oh, wait, new storm. Literally inside of this. What?
Oh.
That's not horrendous, actually.
Actually, that's a really good spot. Go to Hibbing. Why are there so many people here? It's amazing. I
don't
love
know.
This.
It's really cool. Like, this is how public servers used to be. And I'm all for it right now.
Yeah.
Hi, Fujian. Don't kidnap me again, please.
Wait, that could be so sick.
This could be a miss.
Oh, my gosh. It is literally my exact favorite spot in the game. Like, at all. Favorite, like, oh road. Gosh. Yeah, the other mezzo is so big compared to that one. What? They're, like, the same mesh.
It's kind of a sick angle. That's a pretty good touchdown, actually.
Oh, someone's in it.
Ow.
Wait, yo, dude, there's particles everywhere.
I know. Dude, look at this. This is so cool. If the other one touches down, this is going to be awesome.
Just get these stupid particles out of here.
Okay,
dude, this is. Do you see why this is like my absolute favorite part of the map, though?
Yes, I definitely can. Okay, please, I don't want to touch down before sunset, please.
It's just a classic Toto Alley.
Oh, touchdown. Giant windfield over there. Jeez.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, what is that new storm spot?
Wait, what? No, I'm going there. Bye. Wait, no, I don't know if I want to go there.
I'm staying here really because the red. Wait, this could actually be like an actual intercept here. I'm whipping out the TIV.
Can't it's pink. The best. Yeah, it's getting strong.
Wait, this has got to be close to a mile, right?
Yeah.
Dude, okay, this is a mile easy.
185 scan. Don't know how safe this is to intercept. Probably not very safe at all. 189. I'm scanning both. That's so cool.
Okay, ew, I have no probes. Quick. Beat fast. Okay.
Load the best.
What if this is a 229 peak? Peak nostalgia. There's people everywhere. This is so nostalgic. I love it.
Okay, we got some debris flying off the barn.
Dude,
now.
What is this TIF doing deploying at 103? Are you actually dumb?
What? They're actually insane.
Oh, it's a multi. Oh, people are getting 208 just off the road. Okay.
Okay, that's kind
of. Oh, high vortice. Wow.
Oh my gosh, the IMAX broke. The IMAX broke. I'm being. Oh my gosh. I just got so lucky. There goes the farm. Oh, dude, the IMAX broke and it just kicked me out at 85. That was really dangerous. Whoa, okay, yeah. Whoa, there goes the farm. The farm's getting...
Okay, yeah, my first thought right now is I am not safe.
Me either. I don't feel safe. Dude, look at that hail core over there. Hit me. 3.8 and a 5.6. Oh my god.
It's splitting off by my totus.
Dude, there's so many people on this road here. What?
Yeah, it's amazing. Okay, this was a 182 peak for me.
Yeah, 177.
I'm not reading the peak anymore. Bro, this banana, I thought he was one of my probes, and I just clicked bro. Okay. Literally, what happened? Why don't I have pants on?
I don't know. Also, it over... Oh, and exactly.
And
oh, exact.
And on the die caps?
Yeah. I mean, that's fine, I guess.
Oh, dang, 104 temp, that's still good.
Wait, hang on.
What the actual heck is the storm structure? Dot. What the actual heck is the storm structure?
What
I literally
that?
Hate this so much. It's just a ball. Oh
is
my gosh,
the
mezzo's huge.
Dude, the mezzo's actually, like, really big. Okay. What is that storm? It is actually just made out of one cell.
Okay, Iron, I don't mean to be that type of guy. But how do you not notice that? I've been talking about it for the past at least 5 minutes.
That'll change when it starts growing the hook. Two layers of rain wrap already. Ew, what is that shift? Stop. Oh, you were in my car. No wonder I couldn't get it.
How fast is that moving? That's moving 20 miles an hour. We can catch up. We can very much catch up in chargers.
If this shifts further north, which I'm pretty sure it did, this is going to be a little bit.
We need to go. Fusion, we need to go!
I realized that.
I think that thing shifted towards Hazel. That thing's shifting towards Hazel.
Oh, wait. Okay. That funnel is terribly small for the actual time. National tornado is huge compared to that.
It's shifting towards Hazleton. Look at the hail core! That's shifting right towards Hazleton! Look at the new severe thunderstorm warning. That
okay.
is a Hazel shift. Hazel's gonna get absolutely obliterated.
Yeah, let's go on top of the bridge here, and then debris shots. Holy crap,
yeah.
It's already, like, absolutely tearing it up.
40 for Hazleton. This is directly impacting Hazleton. I'm getting 270s on prep so far. Just get up in the windfield. Hazleton's gonna get destroyed. Wait, screen shake. Turn off screen shake!
Drone shots? Oh yeah, drone shots are amazing.
Wait, speed shake effects. My drone's just kinda...
Oh yeah, bye-bye Hazel. Oh gosh.
Dude, my drone's going out. Picked up!
Owie.
Yeah, we're dead. Hazelton's getting obliterated.
Yeah, that's easily 200 by the way. Dude.
Wait.
Holy crap, there's so much debris!
Yeah, I just got a screenshot. Are we gonna stop getting flung?
NWS is getting cored right now. Where am I? Welch, that's fine.
Yes! Multi right now.
Dude, Hazel is still just dead.
We need to go. We could get another intercept.
Yeah. Probably not, though, because we're gonna die first.
We need to get Tiv. Yeah.
Wait, why is there another tornado here? What?
Oh, it just shifted like right towards me. Okay.
Oh
I'm
yeah,
good,
this is
like,
gonna
right
be a Welch core too.
I'm good, like just right where I am.
Hazel is easily EFI, by the way. Let's see what this person rates. Yep, 221 EFI or 220. I think.
Yeah.
This is getting really close, dude.
I'm getting ready to drop down. Power flashes.
Dude, why are
the
sirens
actually
off?
Huge?
This, the Welch sirens are off. That's not.
I'm dropping it down here.
I'm gonna put a probe down right there and quickly run. That's shifting east a little.
Also, my probe intercept was way wrong. Okay, hang on.
Yeah, my intercept was terrible.
Yeah, we got
shoot. This thing is so much stronger than I thought it was.
Oh, yeah, you're right in the... No, you're right in the path of the fusion. Stay where you are.
I'm literally dead. It's strong. 170 still.
Still is free. Oh, new tornado on the ground.
Let's bend on the ground for a while.
Oh, I'm gonna start heading
please,
towards this new
please
one.
Please put me in Wadena. Yes!
Put you in Wadena?
Yes.
Sub vortices, it's still strong.
Dude, both of these tornadoes are headed right for Wadena. I'm honestly staying here.
I really don't like how close I am, but I could go for another intercept.
Dude, this one down here by Hazel is an easy Wadena slab. What?
Okay, I'm gonna try to race to this thing. Is that Welch and Phil? Oh, yeah, power flashes.
It's only red.
Shoot, I'm too far away. Not exactly, but kind of close.
And why are there power flashes here? Stop.
Wait, hang on, please. Let me outside, drone. Let me outside.
I could also easily go back and screen.
Oh, and it has subwoofers.
So it's strong. I think today it's mostly dead.
I think you'd be correct with that statement.
Okay, I know that was pretty chaotic, so here's a quick recap of what just happened. We put probes down in front of a tornado that shifted north out of our way. That tornado then rapidly strengthened and slapped Hazleton. After that, we went up to Welchenville because that's where we respawned after we died. And then I put a probe down and it completely missed the tornado, of course. Then I went ahead of the tornado and then I put another probe down and I didn't make it out of time and I died again. And then we just sat in the mid-rise in Wadena for the rest of the chase, just watching for power flashes with our drones. Yeah, nothing really happened after I died again. So, yep. On to day, 10th?
It's going up by, 10 at this point. You can basically just say it's going up by 10.
Yeah, that's actually going up by 9 at a time. Literally, what is this?
Yo, 37, 45, 54, so
62, 71,
7.3. And there's no storms yet. Oh, there's.
Yeah! It counts.
It's southeast. I'm not even going to that.
Why is it towering, diagonally? Do you see that?
I actually don't know how that happened.
Why is your mic so loud, help?
I could put it on my desk. Well, not my desk, my computer. There
better be a new store sponsor. Hang on, let me get a screenshot of that.
Wow. Very. You're amazing at driving.
How did you let that happen? Oh, that was a clean drift. That was clean.
You saw nothing.
I saw that. I mean, that in Hitchman TVS, I think. I mean, not Red TVS, in Hitchman 180.
Yes, 180 is Red TVS, definitely.
Yeah.
I have 120s on my probe.
I think it's gonna miss.
Oh, wait, okay. Whoa, 158. That's a lot stronger than I expected it to be.
158? Oh.
Yeah, 160.
Wait, which one of these has a storm shelter?
I'm screwed then, because I did not bother to switch it on 3.
Do any of these have storm shelters? Can these have storm shelters?
I don't think lower bounds can.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
Iron, I don't think you're alive.
I just got a glimpse of Ms. Pudis exploding.
I died.
I'm just gonna hide under the stairs. The door fell off. The house fell off. The roof fell off. The walls
fell off. How are you still alive?
I don't know how I'm still alive.
I'm getting flung, dude.
I fell off.
Yeah, it's a little strong.
I'm dead. Where am I? What the?
I should have deployed my tiff.
I'm off the edge of the map then. That's fine. Why is there another massive mess? Hold on. What the actual heck? This storm is so low based. I could easily fly into anything.
What's the mezzo though?
After this, literally not a single thing happened. Nothing interesting. Nothing uninteresting. Just nothing. Storm spawn went off the map. Nothing. So yeah, anyway, stop wasting your time. Go to day 11, whatever. Only reason I kept this in the final cut is because I thought me dying was funny. And Vary was there. Go sub to Vary, honestly. Yeah, it's actually a 7.2k forecast. What the actual heck is this? It overperformed. 7.3k already. Holy crap, what is happening?
7.4, still going up.
Yeah, no, this is going to be a 7. This is an easy 7.6k. What?
Yes, dude.
No!
It capped
8 below.
Nah, that's still good. That's still, extremely good.
Why is there 2 mezzos? What?
What? What? What is that?
They're
going to be, gears spinning. Wait, hang on. Should we call Wake Seekers? I think a ton of other people are joining.
Yeah.
It's huge! At least one of them is. I still can't see the second one.
Usually what happens when there's two like this is one of them is huge and the other one dies really fast.
I think we found the huge one.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Big mezzo.
Is it big?
Yeah, it's huge. It's literally massive.
Where am I gonna spawn?
The other mezzo is in this mezzo.
Spawn either Hiram or Vero. The other mezzo is the bad mezzo, and it's definitely not that big.
Yeah, Yeah, so the other one's gonna die, probably.
But, like,
I see one of them.
There's a 2,900 back, so that one's big. Whichever one that is. Oh, yeah. I see that one. Oh my gosh.
Fusion, is this a good idea?
Yes. Trust me.
I don't think that's gonna turn out well.
I mean, it's green, but it could definitely rapidly strengthen.
It will. It will rapidly strengthen.
Oh, it's still green. Okay, we can do that.
We're gonna die, and I'm gonna laugh. Wait, and it's gonna be worth it.
The other's green too.
Other one's on the ground too.
Oh, there's a. Okay, there's like.
Oh yeah, we're
this
fine.
One's yellow.
We're,
I think
we're absolutely fine. We're absolutely not fine.
Oh no.
That sounds like a fusion.
Yep, that sounds like a me.
Wait, we're still alive.
We're not gonna get lifted. We're just getting dragged everywhere.
Park break.
I just see this happen.
I can't park brake
radar.
Because we're moving.
They're just slowly moving towards the tornado.
Alright.
Bro, these are such in close proximity, too.
Yeah, the
I've
tornadoes are literally inside
like
of
that.
Each other. It looks so weird. Why did it just go from 8 to 64 instantly? Stop.
Because it's spiking. Oh, wait. Very.
This is so weird. The tornado is inside the tornado.
Yes.
I very.
The tornadoes are intercepting.
Oh, red. Yeah. One's red, one's green.
Tornadoes are intercepting right
the
now.
Red one is definitely the big one.
No, they're both orange.
Oh no, the yellow one is the big one.
Oh, supports. Oh.
These are okay.
Power flashes.
What the button?
Bro said what but the.
Oh wait, we cannot get around this. You see how big the windshield is on that? Oh my gosh.
Dude, get in the car! No, it didn't let me get in the car. We're so dead.
New storm.
Dude, it wouldn't let me get in the car. That's so annoying.
Oh, new storm spawned by Hazelton. That could be good.
Yeah, I'm going up
that
there.
That will be good. What do you mean that could be good?
Oh my gosh! Well, I'm acting as Bezo, like ever.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, that's a little bit big for a mothership,
is it actually?
Don't you think? Yeah, it's a little bit big for a mothership.
Mothership. Okay, well.
Mothership, that is huge.
I saw a Sire got hit. No.
Yeah, it's a Sire
EF7.
Oh, wait,
it shifted north.
L Sire. That is a big Mezo that can definitely turn mothership. Actually, this
Mezoship.
Mezoship. How about IMAX?
But I don't have a TIF 2.
Charger IMAX.
Charger IMAX. Iron, how are you already in Helma? What?
I spawned Viroqua.
Hey, yo, guys. Oh. Guys. We got a funnel.
Is there a funnel?
Oh, really? I didn't.
Okay,
yeah,
that's a big funnel.
Yeah, that's big.
What is happening?
I have no idea what's
there.
Going on south of my location.
Oh, it's already lifting trees.
I thought you said it's already lifting for a second.
That's what a tornado does.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, I haven't played this in like.
For a second,
what?
I thought bro was saying, it's already lifting.
Yeah.
Oh, it shifted south.
Oh, this thing shifted dead south for Viroqua.
It's going to be a Viroqua EF7.
Wait, no, Helma Uranium Mine Intercept.
Yeah. I'm just gonna put a probe on that.
Oh, it's spiking.
Okay,
it's
yeah, the uranium mine
spiking.
One has already 110.
Oh,
120.
God, I'm in the wrong car.
What? Tim! Okay, there. I'm again IMAX.
It's spiked.
That's a tornado.
It won't let me deploy.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
it is?
Yeah, guys. Guys, there's a tornado.
I can't deploy.
Oh my god, I am getting
it. Everything's going.
I think
whoa! IMAX, let's go!
Oh yeah, everything was going already.
What is this angle?
Oh!
There's tornado.
Lower bounce gone.
140.
Whoa, oh my gosh. Wait, that
bro,
tornado's
broke.
Dude.
Oh shoot. No. Oh, I'm dead. I got it. Alright, this thing is headed right for Viroqua, so I think I'm gonna try to hide it in the XP. Alright, this is literally gonna be a Viroqua core. Alright, I'm just gonna strategically place probe cameras there.
187. Oh, Viroqua's gone. Viroqua's gone. Oh my god. Dude,
and yet,
this
I'm not
angle
gonna be able to get exploding shots. Oh yes, I can get exploding shots.
Yeah.
I'm getting exploding shots right now.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Dude, this angle is insane. Wait, the bridge,
really
the bridge.
Angle.
Iron, we can literally see the bridge from here. That's gonna be sick.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can.
Signs are off.
Oh.
Man, yeah, it's literally coring Viroqua right now. It's
powerful. There goes the gas station. Someone just
fell
to
their
death. Everything's gone.
Yeah, there everything goes. West
oh
goes.
Yeah, the windshield just exploded.
Oh my gosh, that's like actually insane.
Yeah, I got a really good shot of this.
I'm getting some pretty good damage shots.
Okay, I'm behind the tornado. I can't get anything good.
The Viroqua cridge is gonna go bye-bye.
The cridge?
the fridge.
Yeah. Wait. There goes.
There goes the EXPs. Okay.
Okay, the bridge is gone. We can get really close to this. Just trust me. We won't survive.
It's still strengthening. It's still strengthening.
It's a mile wide. Oh my gosh! The bridge just got disintegrated. It's completely gone.
Oh
my gosh.
222.
This thing is an easy mile wide.
It's huge, yeah.
222 on down.
Oh my gosh. It's still strengthening.
225, please. Two more. Give me two more.
We gotta get in front of this big crash.
Oh my gosh! It is spiking! It's spiking! It just hit a massive spike. Oh god.
Can I wait?
1.6 back. 1.6.
Oh my gosh, it's 240.
It's spiking.
It's spiking.
We're getting
back here.
I'm getting literally 240s and I'm not even in the funnel yet with this probe. Okay, it just actually exploded. Okay, okay, I'm watching this farm explode now.
What are the winds now?
Oh my gosh, there goes this farm.
Crash, where are the winds?
241 on down.
Holy crap. I just watched a farmhouse absolutely explode. Someone is dead.
1.7, it's
1.3. Whoa, 276 on probes. 278. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see radar. Holy crap.
It's 1.7.
Okay, it's starting to pick up speed. Dude, okay, it's massive. This has got to be a 1.4 by this point. Look at this new warning.
Yeah, I'm trying to get intercept.
That's smaller. That's way smaller.
It's 1.6. The other warning before
it's
it was
not 1.7. As strong anymore. It's only 230s anymore.
Yeah, that's still strong.
It's still strong.
Yeah, but it's not a lot compared to the 278 peak. So
I'm going to check in on Viroqua.
It's gone.
Alright
guys, crossing the bridge right now. Oh wait, there is none.
It's
70s.
There's
just nothing.
I think I got that pink one perfectly.
Hang on, I might be able to get a really good screenshot.
Fusion.
Oh wow, okay. 1.3 exactly. Dang! Okay,
so far throughout the event, the lowest wind speed tornado that I've actually kept in for the main event was 172 miles an hour. And the highest wind speed tornado so far was 296 miles an hour, set on two occasions. Multiple EF5s happened, from just a couple of upper bound houses to full slabs of the city of Hazleton and Hiram. And with a total of 14 tornadoes over 11 days, the event finally comes to a slow. But I said 11 days. Didn't I say I had 12 recordings? There is still one final day left. Day 12.
Oh my gosh. Dude, 7688 forecast. What did I just get? It's overcast, but I do not care. This thing is mental. This could be a 7.4K. This meso is actually growing so much. Okay, this is widening so much, but I'm confused why it's not lowering, like, at all. Wait, I just realized it's barely below 10 laps. 9.6 laps, so that's actually good. In my general location, the fog is really bad. Stop. Dude. What? Stop! My TIV is running away. Oh, just stop. What the actual heck just happened? Alright, crisis averted. Alright, shift it that way more. Alright, I'm just gonna deploy right here. Wait, this thing could be, like, actually insanely strong. Alright, we're gonna be 160s inside the funnel now. Almost 170s. Nope, it's dropping a little. Alright, it broke 170s. If we don't get out the back end of this soon, this dom frame might not survive. Alright, here we go, broke 190. This down 3 is really cutting it close. Oh my gosh, the back end of the funnel is right there. But then again, it's like, goes for a while. Oh my gosh. What? How did this non-freeze actually spike? Oh, it's going back up still. Five. If this spikes, this non-freeze dead. Might be dead anyway. 198. 200. Bye-bye. 211 peak so far. I really could be dead. I don't know how I'm still reading the peak.